so regular glue seems to work just fine. I use Type-On 2 for most everything, so this is Type-On 2 and it seems to work great. So clamp the front to the base, and where I mark the top is flush. The bottom, we've got a 1/4 inch gap between the base and the face, just so I can make sure that the face of the router fence is flush with the face of the table. I clamp them together so that they're closed. So all these pilot holes in the drilling have to be from the back, so that it'll slide open. I'm not drilling very far, just little marks, just so I know that the hole is going to be a lot bigger than this. top one is right next to that. I don't think I'm going to be able to use the top one. So I'll just use the two side holes. Okay, so my first run through the router table, and I did tongue and grooves on a bunch of wood I need to use for a flooring patch job. So the aftermath of sawdust is not as bad as I thought it was going to be, but it's pretty bad. So if I plan on doing this much more, I'm going to have to move Cyclone dust collector up on my list of things to make. But it works. Not a problem. Everything seems to work fine. So I'm pretty happy with it.